Respect to all that came through. It's for the homie Jay Dilla. You know what I'm saying? This shit's called Cali Hills. It's my OJ Simpson record. OJ me and Mad Lib. That's Otis Jackson. I'm Guilty Simpson. Put that with OJ. That's what you get. You know what I'm saying? I ain't on no kill people stuff, you know what I mean? I kinda am on the rise, but you know, that's specific when I say OJ Simpson, you know what I'm saying? Those don't know, you know what I'm saying? But yo, this shit is my homie Dilla, man. This is a story, listen. Yo, the big homie, he did it to death. He once told me to keep working, and rappers didn't have nothing on me. I followed his advice, he said I'm nice. Let me keep my sword sharp till my brain get right. Then he called for a feature. Shit is getting deep, but now I'm in the lab of pupils studying his teacher. So focused, ready to say a rap, then badly a call. Then we made strap to serious as you like the same week. Me and Sizzin even rapped on Cold Steel, but had to change beats. He told us it was Ronnie's, telling me a place where the music was to fly me. He did DMF, that's when he said that Wolf wanted to sign me. Finally, a win for the grimy. That message changed my dark saga. Dream reestablished right in Hard Plaza. He left the tour. I stayed home and wrote, wondering what's next in store. Stayed in touch, though, didn't talk daily. Movie out there. Take this shit back. Hold up, man. Y'all understand the story right quick? Hold up, man. Check this out. I'ma cut the beat. Listen. I stayed home and wrote, wondering what's next in store. Juggling ideas for projects, I didn't really understand it was a process. I kept faith, stayed busy, writing the hot shit. Then House Shoes called, told me he got sick. All of a sudden, nothing mattered, but his health getting better. We both had the dream, I want to see it together, but it wasn't part of the plan. He headed out west to the LA Sands to break land. Stayed in touch, though we did talk daily. Flew me out there, and we went and laid baby up in Dave Cooley's. During our first break, the crib's on shake. Damn, an earthquake, skimming through a new Mad Lib BCD. I laid gold later, released on BBE. I remember blowing chronic in the ride. Never knew it was the last time I would see you alive. The dream, I still believe in it. I know you're here watching, I just wish that I could see you seeing it. All the real shit you said, I keep repeating it. This is for deal, releasing the pain my pen spills. Inspired by the best, born in Detroit, but laid to rest in Cali Hills. You know what I'm saying?